like hearing about that. Yeah, my sister would crack a dog, maybe not overnight, but crack a dog. That's just so, it meant so much then being able to get the ground passes and being part of the environment. Well, they would have loved to have seen
it. Yeah, it was really fun.
Yeah, good. They would have said,
no, not today. Yesterday we were there at 7:30 and we were in like patch.
And are you able to train at the moment, or are you just training?
Just training.
And then when do you hope to get back into it? Do they know yet?
Yeah, I'd start training at the
bottom. I bet you're itching, particularly when this is all going on around you as well. And you're getting to see quite a lot of tennis, some matches.
Some of them, I'm not watching too many because I feel like it's a bit fresh right now.
Yeah, I know, it's true. Maybe. It's a hard position to be in.
Do you remember?
Yes, yes, absolutely. Yeah, very nice to see you too. These facilities are clean earlier on. Yeah.
You were here a couple of weeks ago,
yeah,
with
exactly.
Roger.
Yeah, it was amazing seeing some of the, you know, the indoor courts and the training facility.
Thank you so much.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Bye-bye.